next synth engine, the AL-1. It's a lot of fun to go back into the past and go, what, let's recreate what that particular instrument sounded like. Well, what would happen if we created an analog instrument that we've created today? The result is the AL-1. Amazing multi-mode filters. Amazing LFO selection. Heavy sequencing. The one thing we were able to create is extremely low aliasing oscillators. First of all of our sampling was done in one bit, and that means that even from the start, the sounds were crystal clear. But even if, for example, things like with the AL-1 we're doing modeling, when you would take something and play this kind of a sound up on top, typical instruments out there rip your head off because of the aliasing. You get that sound up on top, it sounds really harsh. And so what you have to do is roll off the filter, the high end on those sounds, so you lose the high end when you go up on top, but not with the chromes. I can go right up on top and still crystal clear and clear.